same time, so only setting the car once, so we can let the car resettle before we sort of take it into the corners. Obviously, a lot of the corners are marked with turn-ins or apexes, but not all three.
Yes.
Right, so we're going to find our way around here. It's like the first corner, basically going to be wide out on the right side, so it's going to be no man's land. So what you're going to do is start really wide and then go to the middle, and then ignore the first blue cone and look for the white bale. And try and come in just to click the white bale, late to the right curve, late to the left curve, then you're staying on the inside of Lancaster, which is that first corner.
That's all really completely different from what I've been doing all day.
So you fasten your helmet up, it's not
Oh, is it not? Oh, okay. Right.
So don't run over his legs.
No, yeah, right, okay.
I've seen that done. So we'll have a look, we'll have some fun.
Okie doke.
Physically driving, but in my head I'm driving.
Yeah.
So just do that helmet up a bit better. It's just Velcro through. Just push it back through the one with the red on it.
Yeah.
I don't want it wobbling off.
Thank you.
get it over to the right. Save it, no problem.
Yeah,
he'll recover us, hopefully.
Yeah.